After heavy snowfall, ice and snow can accumulate on rooftops. When ridges of ice form along the edge of a roof, they prevent melting snow from draining, which can eventually cause leaks inside of the home. These ridges are called ice dams, and they can be removed.